Here is your dilemma. You need to make a single traditional American bustle or over bustle, but you have an invisible zipper and you don't want to put in a tack that goes across the zipper. Obviously, they can't get in and out of the dress that way. So how are you going to get your bustle to hang right in the center but still be quite invisible? Well, I'll tell you how. It's already here. Yes, the bustle loops are already here. I just put one on each side of the zipper. So it's going to be double strong. You're going to come up this way and hook this way. Go from the center of the zipper there and hook out again on the other side. Straighten it up here. Kind of double crossing that zipper, making it extra strong. And your bustle is right in the center of the dress now.